Hello?
Alex, I'm in some big trouble, man. What do you know about ransomware?
Yes, ransomware. Well, it has been trending on the internet recently.
What do you mean?
Ransomware will encrypt all your files and hold the key until you pay up.
Give me a short answer.
Basically, they're holding your computer hostage until you pay the ransom.
What if I don't pay them? What will happen?
Then they will delete the encryption key needed to read your files.
Which?
Which renders your computer basically unusable. Okay, so follow my steps. Shut down your computer. Once your computer boots, click the BIOS option. Now click on Run in Safe Mode. Now log in and go to your Start menu. Now search for ransomware.exe. Now delete the executable. Okay, now restart your computer and it should be fine. Anytime, man. Catch you later.